To what extent is this an American novel?
It seems to me a particularly American viewpoint, because it's a particularly American problem. You know, America incarcerates a higher percentage of its citizens than any other country. So this is, in many ways, the prototypical American novel. It's not set in an English department of an Ivy League school. It's set, you know, essentially showing what's happening in a world that's probably rarely depicted.
What next?
All right, so I wrote another novel that doesn't really have much to do with the criminal justice system. I'm at work on a third book right now, again, a novel. And this one incorporates, I mean, there's a place called Rikers Island in the United States. It's a fascinating place, I'm finding out. And a substantial portion of it deals with that. And I'm also currently fascinated by professional football. What we call, well, you, not soccer, what we call American football, where people run into each other very violently. And so let's just say it kind of merges.
Has Hollywood come knocking on the door?
I create this, you know, real strong division, like where I concentrate on writing, and then, you know, my wife handles all that other stuff, to, you know, and she'll tell me if something requires my input in any way, but I generally try to stay out of that.
Does your wife read your books?
Yeah, I mean, my wife is in many respects the reason for the book's existence.